that feeling when you recorded for 3 hours and your voice wasn't captured. Hey everybody, welcome back to Nosferatu, the Wrath of Malachi. I did a very short kind of playthrough of this earlier on, and a lot of people actually wanted me to continue it. So I'll go ahead and do that. Of course, however, we are going to be starting from the very beginning, so if you've watched the other video already, then go ahead and get yourself some popcorn. Unless you don't remember the intro cutscene. In which case, stick around.
On a misty October night in the Transylvanian mountains, you arrived to join your family and some of their closest friends at Castle Malachi, where your sister Rebecca is to be wed to the son of the wealthy Romanian Count. Arriving a day later than your family, you're thrilled about the reunion and the festivities that will follow. However, as the coach taking you from the train station hurries through the fog towards the dark and ominous-looking castle, you get a horrible feeling that everything is not what it is supposed to be. As the coach drops you off at the castle gates, you're left alone in the dark, your torch barely illuminating the large, blackened gates in front of you. An icy wind sends a horrifying chill through your bones as you manage to push the massive gates open. Walking through the vault towards the empty castle plaza, you prepare yourself for the worst. God help us all.
You enter an old stone-laid courtyard, fronting a huge ancient castle. You must rescue your family. Press tab to view the family photo album. Welcome, everybody, to this horror movie of a game. And where we last left off, we had not gotten very far. We died both times. We died twice, actually. Both on hard and on easy. Or medium and easy, actually. And this happened.
James! The pain! I can't take it much longer. Please, bring Dr. Amersfield.
Father Reville.
We've been fools, I say! Fools! The Count is a vampire! Take my crucifix. The vampires will stay away from it.
Back away from it. Reading words wrong and not seeing what they actually are.
I'm wounded badly. Perhaps I have half an hour left to live. Find Dr. Amersfield and bring him here, or I don't think I'll make it. You can use the main entrance for where you came in, Sanctuary. The spawns of hell do not venture there. Dr. Amersfield, Aunt Emily, Uncle Andrew and Gregory are hiding in the East Wing. You must find and rescue them to the Sanctuary. I've blessed some pathways in the East Wing with a green light to mark the way.
I will be reading pretty much everything that we've come across already, and everything that we haven't come across yet. And we have a crucifix from our beloved father. No need to pick up a health kit yet, and that has a wooden stake in it. Now, this room is a little bit glitchy, because the sounds outside just randomly stop for no apparent reason. So for poor Father Abiel, we need to get to the East Wing key as soon as possible. Oh, and this is a thing you can equip: a wooden stake, an alternative fire click or right click near a wall-mounted torch to light the wooden stake. Use it as a torch. I'm not going to do that. I'm instead going to be pressing buttons for buttons, and I'm going to... Actually, I want my fists. Fists are good. Fists are very good against what's coming out. Hey, buddy! Oh, wow, you were glitching through the ceiling there! Whoop, lag! Alright, at least he hasn't hit me yet. No, you haven't, have you? Bang, bang. Ooh, ow, ow. That's lagging. Ow. You are mean. You are mean and have very long claws and are not nice to look at. Actually, you're amazing to look at. You're freaking awesome in your design. Stop it. Gotcha. Okay. That went well, all things considered. And, oh, that was quick. Okay. Hello. Whoa. Nope, nope, nope. You're evil. Ow. Nope, you're evil. Stop it. Oh, come on. I crucified you. Stop it. Why are the fives backwards in this? Ow. Okay, so now that we're playing on medium and I've forgotten half of what to do, I am getting my butt handed to me. Quite heavily. There's poor old Father Avil, just kind of sitting there lying on the ground waiting for us to rescue him. The East Wing door, I think, is right over there, if I remember correctly from my playthrough. Won't be doing much with that yet, unfortunately. I could go there immediately, but for the time being, I need a frickin' health pack like this one. So after my, oh my god, I totally forgot to turn off notifications. I actually didn't even need to blank anything out except for the guy's name. That's actually really freaking cool. One of the benefits of playing in 800x600 resolution, which is the only resolution that this game currently supports. Oh god, dog, god, dog, 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 demon dog, demon dog. Okay. Okay, something else I learned: this game actually randomizes enemy spawns and item spawns. So, yeah, never saw a demon dog there before. That was rather surprising. Ooh, ammunition for a revolver already. Man, why are these small health packs big health packs? Like, seriously, that should have been a large health pack. Give me all the health. But no. So yeah, I figured out that the little bar in the bottom left? What's going on? Oh god! Freaking dogs, man! Go away! God damn it! As I was saying, the bar in the bottom left above my face icon thing, and my health, with the backwards 5, is in fact my stamina. Really interesting system. I like this game. There's a lot of intricate systems that it has. It's very nice. Okay, so I need to be careful here. I am actually severely under-equipped. I don't know why I'm opening this yet. I do not like going in here without a very vital item. And I'm going to grab that very soon. I'm not sure exactly when. I think it's here. I want to say it's here. Is it here? It is! Yes! Oh god, it's Mr. Scytheman. Nope. Nope, you are not playing Grim Reaper with me. No, sir. Oh god, lag. Why is this lag? Stop it. Stop it. So I'm figuring out what the alternate thing on this sword does. I think it's a parry, but I've never actually tried it. Alright, and this guy is frickin' trying to kill me. So I'm just gonna chop him. Oh my god, he shot me. Wow, I died. Oh my god, I died. Alright, enough tomfoolery. This death gives me a great opportunity to figure out what the heck is going on, so I'll be right back. Hmm. You know, technically I could just not go over there and go after some other stuff and just not trigger that event for a while. Nope, still laggy. Oh, bugger me. Alright, now with this thingy, I don't think you're technically supposed to be able to get over here, but... Ta-da! Easy enough. Now I have all these other places to explore. It's so fantastic. And very quiet. Hopefully it changes when I come out here. Yes. Okay. Good. Whoa! That was weird. Something else I should mention. The physics in this game are a little bit wonky. Kind of what you would expect, though, if you decided to run top speed into a door. Oh god, this place. I don't like this. Not one bit. Are you stuck behind the door? I think he's stuck behind the door. Certainly. Oh no, he's stuck on. He's stuck above the door, okay. Jeez, don't do that. No. No, no. Oh, it's a backhand, okay. I see. Stop it. Ow. You hurt, mister. Oh man, this corridor, I don't think this is a good way to go. But I'll show it off anyway, because exploration. Yeah, we have a few guests. Well, technically we're the guest. Alright, missy, with your interesting outfit. Come at me. Bang! Ow. Bang! Okay, this is actually very easy. Ow, what the? Seriously? Just die. Why don't you die? She does not want to die. Well, it's easy to stun her, that's for sure. Okay, now she's dead. Yeesh. Ow. Two bloodsuckers and I'm already down to 55 health. Ow. Oh. It wasn't useless. Apparently I actually managed to stumble onto the East Wing key. Oh god. What the hell are you guys? Oh god, these guys are tearing me apart. Owie. I think these don't sound like vampires. They sound like something worse. Like, ghouls or something. Ow, you bastard. Ow. 36 health. I need to remember how to play this game. Oh my goodness. I used to be so much better at this. Okay, and all that for an East Wing key. Not sure if it's worth it, but we gotta do what we gotta do. As I run out of stamina. Hopefully there's nobody to greet us back up top. Because that would suck. So yeah, one of the ongoings with this whole thing is... I'm not sure... I'm pretty sure this is kind of based off old vampiric horror movies. I mean, where else would you get the title Nosferatu? Other than the classic vampire movies where it made vampires ugly and introduced more of the horror element. Oh god, why you... Nope, nope, you're gonna kill me. I don't want you to. I died. Great. I was in the middle of a spiel, man! Damn it! Screw it, I'm doing this on easy. More construction of random castles, bam! Okay, so note to self. That room sucks. Oh, first time I've seen that over here. Excuse me, door. Not going in there this time, because it's very unlikely that the East Queen... It's very unlikely that the East Wing Key is going to be there this time around. Where's my keen sword? Keen sword, here we go. That's interesting. I actually want my fists. Damn it, door. Okay. Hi, buddy. Oh, I see you up there. Can I punch you? Not quite. Eh. Come on, I can see you. Yo, I'm down here. Yeah! I missed. Maybe if I can just, like... Come on. Gotcha! 7? Yeah. Now I got my fists. Aw, are you running scared? Did I scare you? No, I think I bugged him out. Okay. I can't get him from here. Alright. Here it comes. Alright, buddy, let's do this. Where? The door's over here, mister. Easy enough. Way better than last time. Yay for easy mode. This is a very challenging game. Oh, it's one of you gals. Alright. Bring on the crucifier! Except I don't have it. Oh my god, easy is way too easy. After that whole rampage I was on. Okay. No East Wing key, but we do have 2 health packs. Would you please move? That I don't need. Okay. Not gonna be able to go into the West Wing for a while. I'm not even gonna bother going in that door. Even though the East Wing key is probably in there, still not gonna bother. Let's see how much of this I can explore before Mr. Father Man. Okay, random damage. Before Mr. Father Man decides to jump out of the window. Nope, he's gonna jump out of the window, okay. Or what? Where is he? Oh, he spawns over here!
James!
Wow.
The pain.
That's...
I can't take it
wow.
much longer. Please, bring Dr. Amersfield.
Well, damn the game for being smart. Alright then. Hi, guys. You missed, and you're dead. Hi. You gonna come after me? Yes, no, maybe. He's probably not, because he has a flintlock. Bang! Oh, come on! You're supposed to stun when I hit you. Ow. Bastard. I'm not gonna waste a bullet on your sorry butt. That's what I thought. Yes, the flintlock gun, the most overpowered weapon in the game. Not really. It's a nice gun, though. Oh my god, I'm hurting like hell. Ouchie. So yeah, in my 3-hour playthrough of footage that you guys will never ever see because of the fact that it just decided to not record my voice, I figured out a few things. Including the name of that dog. Yes, the name of that dog. And he is on our side. I think it's E. I'm not sure. Okay, now I need to figure out where this key is. Ammunition for a revolver, nice. I'll take that. Okay, I think this room spawns one of the bigger guys, yeah. Easy enough. Funny thing is, those guys die in two shots on normal, or one shot, actually. So, wunderbar. See, that was a bit... Yeah. The size in this game makes no sense. Ow. Did I really just... Okay, I thought I didn't. I don't think I one-shot you. Now you're dead. Jeez. Well. That's medium health pack. I'll take it. If it was another large health pack, I would have been like, I'm quitting. Forget this. And in the top left, I thought it was a timer at first, but it's actually a clock. We have a clock and a compass. And all of our good friends that can help. You gotta be kidding me. It's seriously in that door. It's seriously in that long hallway where it's nothing but death. You have got to be kidding me. I hate this game. Just joking, I love this game. This game is freaking amazing. Man, like, it doesn't really cost much. Buy it. Just buy it and play it for yourself, because it's freaking awesome. I should know, I played 3 hours straight through this thing, lost all my footage, and here I am playing it again. It's that good. It's that worth the experience. Oh my god, I just jumped off. That was stupid. It's that worth the experience. Oh, I don't have to go into that crazy-ass corridor. Yay! Yay! Gonna sprint around the area in celebration. Is there something evil behind this area? Okay, no. No evil dogs. Good. I have no air. I need air. I still don't know where that dog came from. It just kind of spawned out of nowhere, really. Game is smart, though. I'll give it that. Did I ever go in here? I didn't. I'm glad I checked. Cool. Now I have a little sound bug. Now that I have my flintlock, we can go in here. Alright, and prepare to see all the saves. Oh my god. There is a ridiculous number of saves from my misplaythrough, which you guys will never see. Which is sucky, because it was actually really fun. It was really entertaining, and we went through a lot of the game. Well, I did. It's really sad. So I'm gonna stop mourning the loss of that game footage and enjoy this stuff while it lasts. But I know what's coming. I know what's on its way. No, you don't, because it's all randomized, sort of. Like, seriously, this game is very, very randomized as far as locations of things are concerned. I thought, weird. A little bit worrisome that something might jump out of there. There's a door over here, and there's a door over there. Let's check this one. Hello? Hi. Whoa, missed. Hoo-yah yourself. Hoo-yah. That didn't take very long, did it? Alright, what's in here? Some more ammunition? Very nice. Don't want that health pack. Ooh, flintlock ammo. Nice. Okay. What the? Oh. That was... Okay, that was random. Something spooky? Oh god. Oh god, those guys. No, no. No, bad shadow. Bad shadow. Easily killable, no worries. All you need to do is crucify them. They cannot stand the holy light. They have been blessed by God. Except they're something like Satan or I don't know. They're evil beings, okay? They can't stand happy and holy stuff. What's this? It's a paper. Father reveals Encyclopedia of the Undead, Part 1. Vampires are creatures of the night, and during the day they enter a coma-like sleep. Vampires usually possess some unusual supernatural attributes. Vampires avoid garlic, sunlight, sacred symbols such as the crucifix and holy water, and they may need to sleep on their native soil. They may be killed by thrusting a stake through their hearts. What the frickin' dog? Where'd you come from? No, get on the table. Bad dog, I'm gonna spank you till you die. That just sounds weird. Now Peter's gonna come up on my business and be like, "You're treating animals cruelly. You should be arrested and for hurting the poor puppy." Well, yeah. What do you say to all the people that are spraying pesticide? You don't complain about them, do you? What about the insects? Huh? Like, seriously, give them a break too. You're supposed to be in favor of all animals. Instead, you're just in favor of the ones that are cute and fluffy. You thought you had a chance. Oh boy. This game has a very horror movie-esque feel. It's very campy. I love it. If it wasn't for the... Hi. If it wasn't for the setting, I would kind of expect Jason or Freddy Krueger to just jump out at any moment. Whoop. Alright, this place gets a little... Is this gonna be friendly? Nope. Oh, it is! Oh god, why?
Glad to see you, good old chap. Let's get out of here!
Yes, thank you for throwing up this dialogue screen in my face while there's a shadow attacking me. Good. Great stuff. Uncle Andrew, I saw a vampiric succubus capture Greg and take him higher up in the East Tower. You must find him. Have you found Dr. Amersfield, Aunt Sophie, and Aunt Emily and brought them to safety yet? You must succeed or they'll be slain. Aunt Emily and I have a revolver in our trunk at the main entrance. Take me there and I'll give it to you. Hurry! No! Stay away from me, evil shadow! Be banished! Uh-oh. No. Ow, 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 ow. Could you wait a second? Thank you. Thanks for the help, old chum. Are you the doctor by chance? No,
if
your Uncle
you're
Andrew.
Sure about this, old man, I'll wait here until you're back then, eh, James?
Yes. Whoa, hi there. He's probably gonna die while I'm not there, but eh. He's not terribly important. Alright, I can't get in there anyway, though, so I may as well just get this guy and get the hell out of here. Come on.
You go first, old chap, and I'll watch your back.
Yeah, watch my back, and that's about all you'll do. Honestly, though, I'm helping. I swear. I love the physics of this game. The AI is so bad. It's so good, but it's so bad. Bang, you missed. Something gonna come out? You coming? Hey! Where are you? Oh, jeez. Bad dog. Would you come
you
with me?
You go first, old chap, and I'll watch your back.
Thank you. Now, actually follow me this time. Thank you. You're awesome. Except not really, because you don't really provide me with any sort of services except providing me with a revolver! Oh my god, yes! Oh, and by the way... You may be noticing the corpses all around here. I think we're fine, though. Where? Oh, jeez. Walking circles around me? Wealthy British nobility, and that's about all you got going for you. Alright, how about you follow me along here? Come on, snap, snap. Into the sanctuary.
Good work, old chap. Now hurry up. Make sure that the rest of the family is rescued. I'll stay here and watch your back.
Revolver. Yes. Oh my god, I have so many bullets for this thing. That is freaking... Whoa, what? Oh, I can pistol whip this thing? I didn't know I could do that. That's... Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Okay, that's awesome. What about this thing? This doesn't have an alt fire. That's a bummer. I can pistol whip with the revolver. Yes, okay. My cowboy dream is fulfilled! Sort of. Didn't go through here yet. More revolver! Yay! Some bullets for a machine gun. Machine gun sounds good. Whoa! Hi? I apparently can't aim this thing for crap. Two bullets for one of those things? It's not too bad of a trade-off. Yeah, those guys get up again. Not fun. Oh, shucks, I think I went this way. Did I go this way? I didn't. Alright, I know where I need to go. Whoa, that's different. Nope, bad evil spirit thing. Go away. Thank you. Now, well, apparently I didn't actually get over 100 health. Alright, I guess I needed it. This little wooden stake. Some... Looks like we got some Z fighting going on there. Some overlapping geometry and such. This game is certainly not bug-free, that's a definite. But it's amazing. Oh my god, this game is amazing. This game is freaking amazing. I really wish I was able to... I'm not gonna talk about it. Gotta talk about it. It's done and gone. Alright, and then... Something happens. Hey buddy, how's it going? You scared me the first time, not this time. Alright, then we got these portal things, oh god. We got these portal things. If you don't shoot them, they respawn constantly. Or they respawn monsters constantly, rather. Well, this isn't ominous at all. Ooh. Oh boy! Oh, is it not reloaded? Oh god. Oh jeez! Ow. You know, now that I'm playing this on easy, it feels a little too easy. After that huge run I had before. Oh god, dog. Nope, demon dog. Demon dog. I'm used to taking them down in 3 hits. It's weird. Of course, I'd probably be dead if I was playing this on normal right now. That looks like another dog over there, maybe? Yep, that's a dog. Okay. Snap, snap, puppy! That's actually really creepy now that I think about it. Hope you enjoy the reference, though. Another dog? Oh my gosh, all the puppies. All the evil puppies. Dang. Those are some pretty crazy canines. I never noticed these before. Those are actually some interesting coat of arms. Okay, cool. Unfortunately, we are on a timer because we need to save Father, Avil, and a few other people are also on timers, unfortunately. For them, anyway. Nope. My goodness. Not gonna go in there yet. Oh, jeez. Evil spirit. Nope. Nope, no demons. So much for this wonderful trip to Lord Malachi. Yeesh. I think that's the crucifix talking, making the noises? What's... Oh. Hey, buddy. What's up? Nice try. Go for the big pack. Yep, it's a small health pack. Kinda figured. Because logic. Oh, jeez. You have a flintlock. Nope. And you're an evil spirit. Oh, jeez. Come on, stop shooting me. That's BS. You're supposed to be stunned. Stop going through your shooting animation, man. Medium health pack, and that's about it. Okay. Hmm? Another dog? Bad puppy. Bad puppy. Evil puppy. Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay then, let's get out of here. Let me see you over there. I don't have the patience. My god, you get so much ammo on easy. Holy crap. Easy enough.
Oh, thank god you're here, James.
Hey, it's Dr. Amersfield. Have you found Aunt Emily, Aunt Sophie, Uncle Andrew, and Gregory and brought them to safety yet? You must succeed or they'll be slain! I've got all my medical equipment in my trunk at the main entrance. Take me there and I'll be able to tend to your wounds. Hurry!
No creatures to challenge our...
Get us out of here, James!
That's another health kit. Okay. You willing to follow me through... almost certain doom and danger? No, let's not do that. Let's actually just get you back to the entrance. Because we need to save Father... Oh no. Okay. NPCs like jumping around on the stairs like that. It's rather amusing. Alright. Homeward bound. Let's get the heck to the entrance. Man. You coming? You coming. Okay. Oh god, I can't run. It's out so slow, stamina. Okay, creepy laughter. Anybody gonna show up? No? How kind. Alright. And I'm just like spinning all around and making everybody sick, but I'm trying to make sure we don't get. Don't do that. Do not cough, you'll give away our location. How did I end up with 76 health? I thought I healed up all the way. Oh, is it random? Where's the doc? Oh, getting stuck on stairs, that's what's happening. I like bouncing, boing, boing, boing. That's the wrong way. Up and down until I get a pain in me groin. Makes me happy when it really counts. Turn into a rubber ball and bounce, bounce, bounce. Do, 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 do. That's probably copyrighted. Well, crap. Okay. We got rid of all the undead guys that were around. Okay, I thought the door was closing on me. Weird. Doctor's right behind us. Very nice.
Oh. Oh.
Here's the doc, buddy.
Oh, James, please get me out of this unholy bastion.
May the Lord have mercy on your soul, James. You found Dr. Amersfield in time. He can tend to my wounds. I've sealed the entrance to the vampire's crypt below the east wing with the aid of God. Locate my heavenly scroll to dispel the magical aura that...
Something just fell out of my pocket.
Locate my heavenly scroll to dispel the magical aura that seals the entrance to the crypt.
Well, I don't want to go into the crypt.
I've locked up the scroll in a chest that was taken from me by the vampiric succubus that captured Gregory.
Okay, you guys following me? Most certainly are. Off we go! Wow, that actually hurt? Okay. Alright, whatever. Doc can actually put to use some of his, healing stuff. Yay!
Thanks for rescuing me, James.
God bless
now
you
hurry.
For bringing me
go
here,
and find
James.
The others before we run
but
out of time.
Don't keep your family in the
Come
claws
back here if
of the
you're
devil.
Wounded, and
hurry
I'll help
up
you
and
with
save
the
them. God bless you for bringing me here, James. But don't leave your family in the claws of the devil. Hurry up and save them.
I thought the good doctor could heal me.
Here's a little something for that
wound. Thank you. You just have to interact with him. Makes sense. Alright, let's get the heck back inside. Use a bullish stamina. Oh my god. Hold on, what's over here? There's a door over here. Ooh, there's a door over here. With chests. Ammunition for a revolver. Medkit. Don't need that. Okay, so this is the area with the turrets that goes in here. Oh, cool. That was a nice little bonus area. As I just run around and fly all over the map, because that's what I do. You know something? There is a reason why I like playing games blind. Because I tend to go through them a lot slower than I would a second time. And I'm noticing that right here. I'm actually kind of just blazing through the game because I know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing for the first few hours. So I'll try to slow it down and take in the scenery that I've already looked at, but just I'm exploring. Yeah, back to exploring mode. Oh yeah, it's this place. Don't need to go there. Run out of stamina instantly. Okay, now there was a room upstairs that we hadn't explored yet. I think it was through this door? Yes. This door to the main stairway or something. To the east wing stairway. Yeah, there's a door over there that we haven't gone through yet. So let's go ahead and do that. Next time. Yep, I'm gonna cut it off here. After the 3 hours, I'd rather not have super long episodes again, and then just cut them up into chunks, because I'd rather not have the, losing the voice and everything. So, yeah, continuing Nosferatu, the Wrath of Malachi, and all that fun stuff. So next time we shall go through this door. But before then, I'll go ahead and save. In the next video, we will enter this door and continue trying to find our relatives and friends. Until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and have a great day. Bye for now!